Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Tom.
What grade are you in?
I'm in grade 7.
What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English and math.
English. Good answer. All right, so for the first part of the test, we're going to look at the picture with the astronauts. My picture is different than yours. For example, in my picture, the red rocket has got fire.
In my picture, the red rocket isn't had fire.
In my picture, the sun is small.
In my picture, the sun is very big.
In my picture, there are 5 stars.
In my picture, there are 6 stars.
In my picture, the cloud is above the planet.
In my picture, the cloud is in front of the planet.
Are you sure?
No, the cloud is behind the planet.
Are you sure? The cloud is below the planet. Below the planet. In my picture, there is a lion on the flag.
In my picture, there's a bear in the flag.
Good, so let's look at the second part. We're going to talk about David and Helen's holiday. I don't know what David did on his holiday. Where did he go?
He went to the mountains.
Good. Was the weather good?
No. It's windy.
How long did he go for?
He stayed for 10 days.
What did he do?
He went cycling.
Who did he go with?
He went with his school friends.
Very good. Can you ask me about Helen's holiday, please?
Where did Helen's holiday?
She went to the sea.
What's the weather like? What's the weather like?
The weather was, it was good and it was sunny.
How long did she stay?
She stayed for 2 weeks.
What did she do?
She went swimming.
Who did she go with?
She went with her family. Very good. Let's look at part 3. This picture story is called The Lost Bag. Mrs. Brown goes into town by bus. She forgets her bag on the bus. The bus driver tries to call her name, but she does not hear. What happens next?
She follows the bus. What? The bus is very fast, and we don't. And he don't touch the bus. Then she went to the police and tell the policeman. Did you see my bag? But the policeman say no. She went to home. Looks very sad. But when she came home, she saw a man with her bag.
And how did he find her address? Or how did he find her home?
He find in got her back. Pepper White named Anna.
Was the driver a good or a bad person?
She's a good person. He's a good person.
Very good. All right, now I'm going to ask you about the weather and seasons. What is the weather like today?
Today, the weather is cool.
Good. What is your favorite season and why?
I like summer because I can go to the beach and eat ice cream and seafood.
What did you do for your last summer holiday?
Last summer holiday, I stayed at home.
You stayed home? Yes. What did you do at home?
I played game with my friends, hang out with my friend and listen to music.
Very good. You're finished.